Okay, Disneyverse trio. Here we are. At the boutique, where the fashion lives. It is set at the enormous mall in the inner world of Disneyverse where came from the outer world, which was our home, because there are dressing rooms to do that.
Look over there. There's some dressing rooms to see.
Jackpot. Dressing rooms.
What was that all about that?
Oh no! Would you look at that?
What the heck is this?
What's this? I don't recognize that door.
Neither do I, Jason. Maybe it must be a secret door. Should we enter that door?
Are you kidding me, Emily? This is the secret hallway door. This is the secret door that no one knows. Secret has it if you enter the door, there's no turning back, and you might get lost in the dark. You shouldn't enter the mysterious secret door. If you enter the door, you will end up getting lost. Within that, there's no turning back. If you have your own partial or total absence, then you won't realize that it would be a dark hypothesis between the light and the dark.
Relax, Jason. You were talking pretend. Some people came to visit the secret door and entered into the mysterious door, which that's what you can never know who is inside the secret door. Let's find out how it's inside. Should we enter the door?
All right. Even if you won't understand what the secret door is, then you prove it anyway.
Thank you, Jason. I'll know you can count on me.
What in the place is that?
Hey. Come on, Jason, think about it, a place where there's something new. Don't you realize that we're in the dark place? Couldn't you stop thinking something scary?
Okay, Amber. I will, but please don't be mad at me.
Listen, Jason, I wouldn't get mad, won't you?
Well, okay. Let's get going anyway.
What's this? A mysterious secret door. What the heck is that? Why there's a mysterious door over there? You. Jason. Emily. Where are you? Where are you? What's this?
Upon a star.
Hey! What's going on? Where I am? I can't see anything. I bring a flashlight. Oh no! Jason! Emily! Oh my goodness! They're lost. I have to find out what's going on here.
What happened?
We're lost, Jason. We can't go through the permanent shadows.
Where are we?
What's going on?
Why are we lost in the dark? I don't understand. We couldn't have ended up stuck in the dark. I can't believe we're actually left Disneyverse.
How could we lost that thing? I'm sorry, Jason. I never shouldn't have to bypass the secret door. Who says what happens if we enter the secret door anyway?
Oh no! What have I done? This is all my fault. I wish Lloyd was here with us.
The heck, you're right, Jason. I'm here.
Lloyd! You came back.
Oh, Lloyd. We were worrying about you. How did you come to the secret door after us?
I came here because the secret door was the mysterious for people to visit, and that's why I came to you, because you're both lost, even when you try to find the way to another world.
Lloyd, we're so glad you came here. That secret door you saw was the targeted behind that thing.
He's right, Lloyd. Maybe the thing you saw was the dark black background filled with every single white farewell word ever that makes you leaving Disneyverse.
Okay. That's been a lot of strange.
Wow, Lloyd. You're a genius. I knew you can count on us.
Sounded like you tried to peek on us, you know.
I knew that you enter into the world of Alliance. So maybe you guys should deal with the darkness, and our entrance into the mysterious door was a popular way, akin to the Kingdom Hearts. So, anyways, where are we?
Where are we?
I don't know. Maybe there's a better way.
There must be another way. Hey! What's going on?
I can't see. I can't see that thing.
Me either. We need flashlights. Don't you get flashlights, Lloyd?
Oh, thank goodness. That's totally better. Even though we won't see in the dark.
Are you okay, Lloyd and Jason?
We're okay.
Yeah, we're okay with that. Man, where in the darkness are we?
Well, how big it was meant to be anyway.
Even though we would realize what happened when we got enter into a horrific mess, even for you.
It's everyone here at the dark.
We are.
Okay. Now we're in the dark side, let's figure it out how to get out of this place.
Okay, Lloyd. If there's any way we can find something so we can get out of here.
Look, guys. There is it. I think that must be the dark hallway at the end.
Did you hear that, Jason? That must be the hallway.
Yeah. You said it, man.
Wow. I can't wait to enter into the hallway. That way we can go past through the dark.
I'm glad you like it. Come on, Disneyverse Trio, let's go all the way through the dark. Thank you.
Hey, where are we?
That must be the light at the end of the tunnel.
But why the heck is the light at the end of the tunnel? Can't we just see how we can get through the dark?
Well, this reminds me about a place and that kind of weird thing, you know. Well, enough with TikTok. Where are we anyway?
Oh, Lloyd.
You're such a Disney idiot.
Give us a break, Lloyd. Why are you feeling crazy enough?
I don't think it's a good idea to get to the exit.
Wait. Where is Lloyd going?
Lloyd is going nearly to the light at the end of the tunnel.
We have to find Lloyd before anything else goes wrong.
Ha!
Lloyd! What's going on?
Are you okay, Lloyd? Is there something wrong?
Guys? I think we're in. Disneyverse.
Disneyless what?
Oh no. Where are we? Why is this another world?
You heard me, Jason and Emily. We're in Disneyverse.
Where are we? I don't understand. Why are we ended up here in the first place?
Why should I?
Oh no. This is inflaming.
Don't you even realize what happened here? You shouldn't have you and me coming from the inner world to another inner world. How couldn't you been so embarrassed when we're ended up inside the dark and nothing?
Hey, calm down, it's okay. Listen, Emily. You don't have to get pissed off about staying.
Why should I? Aren't you thinking that we've both been lost? We might end up in the dark. This is so embarrassing.
This can't be.
Did you see that? Okay. That's what I thought. Why is Emily acting?
Strange. Please don't tell me he's crying.
No, Lloyd, Emily isn't acting strange. I realized that. We found a temper tantrum. I think Emily is having a temper tantrum.